They are
renter bikes. Basically abandoned. At least it's in good condition.
At least it's not in the water.